Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, today we have a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Tell me, what's your name?
I'm Ming.
Ming, how do you spell your name?
M-I-N-S.
Good job. How are you today?
I'm happy.
And how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Where are you from, Ming?
I'm from Vietnam.
Where do you live?
I live in Hưng Yên.
Tell me, what colors do you like?
I like blue.
And what toys do you like?
I like computer game.
Yeah, and what animals do you like?
I like cats.
And tell me, what do you want to be in the future?
I want to be a doctor.
Good job. What foods do you like?
I like jackfruit.
Yeah, we can look at screen and say the word.
Bird, dog, cat, turtle, rabbit, horse, snake, iguana, spider, hamster, mouse, frog.
Yeah, next one, we say the sentence.
I have a bird. I have a dog. I have a cat. I have a rabbit. I have a horse. I have a turtle.
Yeah, I don't have.
I don't have a snake. I don't have a hamster. I don't have an iguana. I don't have a spider. I don't have a mouse. I don't have a frog.
Good job, next one. She has
a rabbit. He has a dog. He has a
iguana. She has
a cat.
Good job, next one. She doesn't have.
She doesn't have a doll.
A doll.
He doesn't have a cat.
Yeah, next one.
She doesn't have a turtle.
Good job. Okay, next one.
Sleeping, singing, jumping, reading, looking, playing, painting, dancing, cooking, running.
And next one, tell me, what is it doing?
It's sleeping.
And what is it doing?
It's singing.
What is it doing?
It's jumping.
What is it doing?
It's running.
What is it doing?
It's playing.
And what is it doing?
It's looking at the mouth.
Good job, next one, tell me, what are you doing?
I'm reading.
What are you doing?
I'm dancing.
What are you doing?
I'm cooking.
What are you doing?
I'm painting.
And tell me, what is he doing?
He is a reading.
No, he is reading. And what is she doing?
She is a singing.
Not a. She is singing.
Singing.
And what is he doing?
He is playing.
He is playing. Now, what is he doing?
He is playing.
Yeah, and what is he doing?
He is painting.
Good job, next one.
Pool, park, mosque, pool, zoo, stadium, peace, mountain.
Oh, sorry.
Flower, lush, chief, river.
Good job, next one. This is a sentence.
There is a mosque. There is a tree. There is a school. There is a flower. There is a lake. There is a river.
Good job, next one. There isn't a.
There isn't a pool. There isn't a park. There isn't a mountain. There isn't a zoo. There isn't a stadium. There isn't a beach.
Then next one, either look at screen and answer my question. Is there a beach?
No, there isn't.
Is there a mountain?
No, there isn't.
Is there more?
Yes, there is.
Is there a stadium?
No, there isn't.
Is there a school?
Yes, there is.
Is there a lake?
Yes, there is.
Is there a park?
Yes, there is.
Yeah, very good.
Pineapple, banana, watermelon, orange, apple, pear, kiwi, lemon, plum, leaf, grape, cherry,
grapes,
lemon, mango, strawberry, dragon fruit, jackfruit, coconut.
Yeah, next one.
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100.
And his son Lucas Quinn told me, is it a banana?
No, it isn't.
Is it a strawberry?
Yep, it is.
And is it a kiwi?
No, it isn't.
And is it a jackfruit?
Yep, it is.
Is it a lemon?
No, it isn't.
Is it a pear?
Yep, it is.
And his son told me, how many apples are there?
There is four.
There are
four apples.
How many bananas are there?
There are three
bananas.
Banana.
How many oranges are there?
There are six oranges.
Good job. How many watermelons are there?
There is one watermelon. Watermelon.
How many pineapples are there?
There are three pineapples.
Good job. Next one, there are some.
There are some pear. There are some lemons. There are some kiwi. There are some plum.
Good job. There are a lot of.
There are a lot of grapes. There are a lot of cherries.
Cherries.
There are a lot of strawberries. There are a lot of coconuts.
Tell me, what do you see?
I see a duck. I see a goat. I see a donkey. I see a cow. I see a sheep. I see a chicken. I see a ladybug. I see a grasshopper. I see a caterpillar. I see a mosquito. I see a butterfly. I see ants.
Can my son tell me this year?
This is a duck. This is a donkey. This is a goat. That is a cow. That is a sheep. That is a chicken.
And these are?
These are ladybugs. These are caterpillars. These are butterflies. Those are ants. Those are grasshoppers. Those are caterpillars.
Fisher, my son, tell me what it is.
It's a chair.
What it is?
It's a butterfly.
And what it is?
It's a chicken.
And what is that?
It's an apple.
And what is that?
It's a caterpillar.
And what is that?
It's a mosquito.
And my son, tell me what are these?
They are hands.
And what are these?
They are grasshopper.
And what are these?
They are jackfruits.
And what are those?
They are ants.
And what are those?
They are ladybug.
What are those?
They are watermelon.
Good job, my son.
How terrible! Careful, TV, sofa, chair, back, wardrobe, mirror, on, in, under.
Your next one. Living. Oh, main. Keep going. Living room.
Living room, kitchen, bedroom, garage, desk, fan, picture, garden.
Good job, my son. Tell me what it is. Sorry, where is the teddy bear?
It's on the bed.
And where the ruler?
It's in the pencil case.
And where the TV?
It's on the cupboard.
And where is the robot?
It's on the table.
And where the cat?
It's on the
mouse. And where the backpack?
It's on the chair.
Tell me, where are the teddy bears?
They are on the bed.
And where are the bars?
They are under the chair.
Where are the trims?
They are under the armhole.
And where are the bananas?
They are on the table.
Table. And where are the chairs?
They are in the kitchen.
And where are the toys?
They are in the bedroom.
Good job. Okay, thank you. Come and say goodbye.